Alright, hey everyone, so this is kind of a, well, actually it's a very impromptu, kind of X3 video, one I did not expect I would be doing, but I just thought about it, I'm like, well, I need to show everyone this. So, right now, what you're seeing on the screen, because I am, this is post-recording or whatever, my little Lord on Strike Cruiser with a whole complement of Marines on it, is attacking a CIS Recusant that was attacking the pirates because I needed the pirate mining station so I could sell some minerals, and now we're rich again. Don't worry about that. But what I'm doing right now is I am lowering the shields of the Recusant so I can start a proper boarding process. I guess that's all I got to say about that for the moment. I'm going to just pop in here with narration every now and then. Hope you enjoy what's happening. It's really exciting. It's just absolutely fantastic. So I'll leave you be until the shields drop. Alrighty, now I said I'd come back when the shields were dropped, but they're just about dropped right now. So what I'm doing is I'm just trying to get them below 10% now, so I can start deploying my Marines, which were just an absolute blast to do so. But yeah, I'm getting up close here, and actually what was kind of interesting during this is the Recusant, I was so close that the majority of even its, what side am I on? I'm on the port. On the port side of the Recusant, many of its weapons could not fire at me. I think there was just like maybe one little tiny cannon that was shooting at me during this. And I saved the game here just because, well, anything can happen at this point. And it's pretty epic, so I was pretty excited now. I should have had the mic going, but I forgot to turn it on, but that's all right. We can do this post anyway, so it's great. So what I'm going to start doing now is I lower the shields, and I believe I saved, and now we are launching our Marines. And away they go. I believe I launch four teams, like four boarding pods, because I'm not sure how many each boarding pod carries, but and then we'll just watch as the boarding process continues. And so what I'm doing right now is I'm trying to keep the shields down just so that if they raise high enough that, that they don't destroy my Marines on the outside, like they kill them or whatever. And I believe, because I have this muted to post or whatever, but I believe the Marines have started to actually board now. And so yes, the Marines are, the Marines are on board. They're all my level 5s, and they're doing such a great job. We lost, yeah, we lose a lot of reputation with the CIS, because we are capturing a CIS ship, even though it was part of a mission, it's attacking the pirates. I mean, whoops. But it doesn't completely overly destroy everything. So, alright, I'll see you after we complete the boarding process.
Supporting fire! full. Cleared. Enemy engaged.
You have lost recognition.
Move forward. What's your aim? Deck 5. Cleared. Reached central computer. Disabling safety interlock. Hacking system. The computer system has been disabled. Access granted. We're in.
Ship computer control transferred.
All right, and right here, this is my real reaction. Oh my god, guys. I sure hope the audio is okay on this, but good lord, we did it. Oh my god, where are we at for pilot status? For, oh my god, okay, we're still good with the CIS. Oh, we're gonna have to do a lot for them, but oh, look at all these Marines. Oh, I need to go get me some Marines. Ooh, baby. Dreadnought. How about you come over here? How many, oh yeah, real quick. I think, well, I'm doing this post, edit and whatnot. But, navigate, follow me, bro. Oh my god, okay. So, essentially, we just got, oh, hang on. I wonder if my turrets are actually shooting. No, stop. Don't hurt my, my new prize. Oh my gosh! The Recusant! Oh my god, oh my god. Oh, look at that beauty. I've wanted one of these for a while. I was afraid that it would take away from my, the CIS, which it did for, credibility with them or whatever, but, oh, I don't care. Papa does not give a dimmy damn. That was awesome. Oh, so good. So that was pretty much, I don't know, it's gonna be a short episode, I guess. Yeah, no, that was just I probably edited it. I was only going for 7 minutes, so, yeah, so we're doing okay. Doing alright with this. So yeah, if you saw that just now, Drew, I can capture ships, I think, pretty effectively now. I'm pretty good at it. This, I like this, Lauren R. Strike Cruiser. It's perfect for me. But yeah, so I'm not sure what else is coming out today. I have no clue, actually, now that I think about it. But yeah, that's it for this episode deal. I'll probably narrate it over that for the most part. And then I'm just coming in at the end here. But yeah, thank you for just witnessing that. I just had to, just check it out. So, or like, just see if I couldn't get one, and I did. So, I'm pretty stoked. But, have a good day, everyone. If you liked the short video, like, comment, subscribe. I guess I could do a tutorial out of this. That's the good news about this. So, yeah, I can do a little tutorial, kind of. So, all right. Well, have a good one, everybody. Bye-bye. But that, in fact, was actually not the end of this video, because,
Attention. One of your ships is under attack. Savage Spur.
There we go. All right. A little after, what is it? I said that after I was done collecting all my Marines. The Old Republic decided to take a quick little visit because they must have seen what happened after the stream, or last stream or whatever, and they're like, you know what, let's take a piece of him. And so they sent over a task force into Savage Spur, and this here is just me getting ready my ships. I make a fleet so that we can defend against it. I didn't get to finish up that video that Xenon Architect had created to help me with that, although also Drew, you also suggested it, but what is it? I didn't get really through it. I know how to kind of do basic fleet management, but I don't think it's the Lit Cubes universe way. It's the original way. So I'm just working on that still, at least as of this moment. And the remaining footage here is just me trying to get set up, trying to respond quickly. You'll see me getting people to jump to sector. I believe this is me trying to get my Recusant into Savage Spur, and I believe I decided against showing up, yeah, in a certain way. I believe that was my Lorne arm strike cruiser that I did. And then this is myself. Yeah. So the rest of this footage will just be me fighting off against the Old Republic. There's a couple good shots. I'll shut up now, although there will be some audio from in-game from me in about 5 minutes from now. So, all right, that's all I got for narration for today. I hope you all enjoyed the video, and I'm not going to say like, comment, subscribe, because it already happened earlier, and I will see you in another video. Bye, everyone.
Command accepted. 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 Autopilot off. Headquarters. Yaki, recon. Command accepted.
Family, save me!
Command accepted.
Shields going down. Get out, you split.
Command accepted.
Split ship. Emergency. Being shot. Get help.
Command accepted.
Family, save me! Stop this foolishness! You will die!
Alright, so we gotta get the Zenith here. Oh god. Alright, look at this son of gun. Actually, whatever, it's in recording. Just showing my brother the Recusant guys. Isn't that thing just a beast? Ah, so hot. Alright, you can leave now. But yeah, no, we're good. I'm good for right now. We can go later. Munificent, get out of there, buddy. I don't want to lose one. What do you have on you? Anything really, really crucial? Well, your shields are gone, so maybe we can just eject those. Oh, I never really actually got around to helping you, did I? How about we just eject everything that you don't really need right now?
Split fire.
You're good. Shit. Hey, you're fine. You're just a naked little munificent. That's fine. Everyone has those days. What are you under attack from? There's a... Oh! There's a CIS fleet here that just joined us! Cool. Okay. Did we get it? Oh no, it's right there. Okay. So, we're owning it right now, aren't we? Yes. Now, I wish all my ships would just leave it alone. Oh, I can do that. I can make it so all my fleet. How do I? I wish there was more. We're losing stuff, people. Damn it! I don't necessarily want to kill it, but. And I didn't even get in combat. I want to check this thing out. Yeah, we got it! Our first kill! Oh, that's exciting. Our first, like, I guess kind of fleet kill. I used my fleet, didn't I? I used kind of MMLC. MLLC? MMLCC? I don't know. But we did it kind of. And that's okay by me, I'd say. I can't believe those drones are still alive, honest to God. Like, we're pumping out. Like, my dude is just putting on the hurt. I wonder if I angle myself. Let's go this way. Finish off the rest of these drones here. Oh, we're such a powerful bastard. Now, I want to go for this. Where is he? I probably can't even rotate all that well. Oh, yeah, we're just... Can I shoot him? Oh, I can. Okay. Oh, you're so dead. Me bucko. Bam!
Yucky.
We did it!
Drone,
we really kind of did it. That's just fantastic. And we saved our munificence.
Yucky. Fighter drone MK2.
Cool. Can I have the fleet then if I were to go in here? Broadcast all fleets. Ah! There we go. Yeah, dock. That was amazing! Although that munificent can stay out. Orders, view ships and fleets. You can leave if you want. You can stop.
Command accepted.
But I think we did really well. Like, hardly anyone got hurt. There's still these damn old Republic fools that we have to deal with, but, oh, that feels so good to be this powerful. All right, now, the last test I want to do, I don't even know if I'm streaming tomorrow. Maybe I might be. Oh. I'm gonna have to stream this. I'm just excited. Damn. Let's save because that was pretty cool. We did a thing. Did I save in this thing? Oh, I haven't saved in this guy yet. I'm assuming these are all the newest. All right, let's save on this one. Oh my god. All right, so we're gonna just get out of the system just for a minute, just to let my guys all do what they're gonna do. I want to see what can I do against the old Republic heavy station that we weren't able to do in with the stream last time. Now I could be better at doing this in the stream this next one, but. Is it me?
Savage Spur.
Oh, that doesn't really matter too much. Oh my god, yeah, we are doing damage. Like, once I get in front here, we're gonna be golden. Now I don't have chaff. Oh my god, those guns. What are they? Oh, they must be the Gauss cannons. Those are what's doing it. The phased array, yeah, never mind. They got some really good stuff still. Yeah, they have some really powerful stuff. Can I shoot now? There we go. Now I've got everything on it. Oh, get that a hornet. No one wants it. It's kind of lame if you ask me. All right, let's put everything on this. see what we can do. They're much slower than me. How big am I compared to this? Because the other one, oh, I'm just such a big ship. It's so cool to have big ships. Those missiles are sending against me, no joke, but... the Hornet missile. Can we even do it? No, we're not gonna be able to do it. Alright, that's it's whatever. Do I have enough? Yeah, I have plenty of fuel. We could come out here to the southern gate. How about we come out of the Republic Enclave? Huh? See what's down there. We're already saved, so it doesn't matter too much. I'm getting out of here. Alright. Just wanna see. We're not that powerful again. I know it wasn't also during the video. Xenon, you say that we're not altogether a very powerful... Like, you can't be powerful by yourself. You have to work together as a team and have the numbers advantage. And oh my god! What's here? Anything good? Nah, nothing really good. Oh, there's a fight, though. Chairman CEO, the Talati Company are great. Oh shit! Oh, I just died. Maybe I can go, like, save myself, go to Savage Spur. My Marines would love this opportunity. If I can get out of here. If... Oh, shit. Nope, there is no getting out of this. I should have gotten the skin shot before the game over sign. Anyways, alright, so we're gonna end right there. I hope my audio was good during that. But yeah, this whole thing was exciting. So, I'm gonna continue setting up MLC. I'm probably gonna stream this in the morning. And then I'll probably send out this video to catch y'all up. But yeah, have a good day, everyone. Bye-bye.